Hi, I'm Nikki Wolf, and this is ModCon Liquid Gel Contour. ModCon Gel Contour is available in 8 different shades, which are designed to work on a really wide variety of skin tones. The shade range is super versatile. You can kind of go a couple of shades deeper than your skin tone if you want a natural looking contour, or a few more shades deeper if you want a more extreme contour. One of the key things I look for in liquid products is that they're not going to move the base that I've applied first, but you can easily build this up and layer it and blend it out without moving the foundation that you've applied beforehand. The application of this is so cool. It comes with this little spongy applicator and you can put it directly on the skin and then blend out with either fingers, a brush, or even a sponge. I would apply the contour directly with the applicator in all the areas that you want to add a little bit of shading and dimension to. So down the nose, onto cheekbones. Really nice to add a little bit of extra shading in the temples here because that helps to create that real dimension on a cheekbone. Sometimes at the top of the forehead, depending on the face shape. You can also use a smaller, more detailed brush to take that contour throughout the crease, and that really helps to tie the whole look in together.